It's very popular. Everybody likes to have it. It's the universal commodity. You can take money and buy any other commodity in the world with it. The very definition of money is that it's a commodity that is always acceptable in exchange for every other commodity. You know, it used to be cattle and things like that, then we settled on silver and gold, and then paper, and now money is mostly little blips in the bowels of vast interlocked computer systems.